Have you seen the way Yoel Romero stopped Chris Weidman? When Chris Weidman shot in, Romero landed a knee. But which was that knee actually? It was not a flying knee, you know, typical flying knee. It was a flying knee to the stomach. But when Weidman shot in, Romero didn't stop a takedown. He just did a step forward and hooped, hit him here while he was going down. So how does it look like? That's actually something that Michael Page did to Evangelista Santos, who was also shooting in or ducking under here. So yeah, technically you can do it, but not to the head, of course. But for takedown stoppage, it's awesome. See, you wait for the opponent to go, or here. I know it looks pretty much funny, but it's not hard. You're here, and here. That's the size, not higher. Because when he shoots in, he will shoot in here, or here. He will not shoot in here. Let's take it off the side. Here. Right, he is moving. Regular knee is this. You're just jumping. Not hard though, but you must hit the perfect timing, perfect moment.